So our next piece is from a movie. It's from 1993. Has anybody seen this movie before? Rookie of the Year. Anybody remember this movie?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. None of these guys have. Anyway. None of them were born. Anyway, so 1993, I was still in college, I guess. I think they sold this on Feature Films for Families for a while. It's like, anyway. This kid breaks and slips off his really klutz, but he loves baseball, and he slips on a ball, and he has to have surgery, and he's in a cast with his arm like this. People know that, you guys know it's the front row. Okay, so I don't remember ever seeing this. It was obviously when I was in college, I couldn't afford to go to movies. But anyway, so he's in a cast like this, and he takes the cast off, and the doctor says, move your arm forward like this. It's like, bam, he like hits the doctor in the head, and like, knocks, and he hits him hard. Anyway, turns out that the doctor says, well, your tendons are really tight or something. I don't know. He diagnosed it or something. Anyway, so he goes to a baseball game, a Cubs game, and he catches a ball, and a foul ball, and he throws it back in, and he throws it all the way into the catcher. So he's also got this arm that he didn't ever have before. And anyway, so that's what this, and he ends up being a pitcher for the Cubs, and oh, everybody feels good in the end. So anyway, one of those shows. Anyway, he doesn't pitch in the World Series, I can tell you that much. Something happens. So anyway, but the Cubs do go to the World Series. Okay, so here's this piece. Plays during the end titles. It plays during the closing titles. I mostly picked this for a couple of reasons. It features the brass. I knew we were going to have strong brass this year. But the woodwinds are coming along fine, and we're happy with that. And it also features a percussion, and I knew I'd have fairly strong percussion this year. So, and I like the arranger, this Larry Dane. Anyway, so here we go. We're going to listen to the Rookie of the Year March.